Yeah, let's continue. Wait, I need to recheck my chat. And let's travel. I'm still looking like a madman for good chariots. I know in Syria there was a place, I think, where you can buy a good horses, definitely. But I still, and perhaps there was. But also in Syria, I think there was a place with good chariots, at least those with the acceleration upgrade. Check, check.
Check, check.
Okay, sound is working. Because we have money, but this money, I think, is good invested into chariots because they are not that expensive. Horses become somewhat expensive at one point, absolute crazy expensive. You see, currently it is extremely expensive to replace them even. Sometimes it costs 2,000, sometimes 4,000. Let's travel to the next town. Yeah, we are currently where? At Tuga. Let's travel to the Fitties. Ah, from here we can travel to another region for less money. That's good. Okay, the Fitties. City fees. I like the story always here. Chariots, man, is absolutely hard to get. Whatever, we will race. Ah, but we can replace horses for 2,000. We immediately do it. Yeah, Liberty is next. Oh, this looks big. This guy's pushed inside, it's over. That's so weird. Fuck this. Yeah, it's like in real motorsport. If you have a bad start, could be that the race is botched. And yeah, could imagine that was not that different from back in the days, especially if some. There's always one or two stupids that change the lane in the middle of the acceleration phase. I really don't know how you can play this game without whipping. Because the manual mentions don't whip too often. Whip in the last lap or in the beginning. If I don't whip, I'm absolutely speed is I can't watch it. Okay. Amayas. Yeah, but no chariots here. Let's roll to the next city. Can we find a chariot here? Where are we currently in the cities? Before we travel, Claudia Caesarea might be our last station because from there we can travel to other regions. Let's travel to Tisidros. This is Sabak or something, I don't know. It's everything upgraded. Chariots? You're looking for chariots? No, sorry, no chariots. Yeah, they bought. Okay, make run fast. Let's race. What is the. Okay, open start. That's always like it's better. I like this more. Because those cramped starts, it's. If you are in the back lane, have fun. And here you at least can take point and. Yeah. I don't know what is going on. Where are the goddamn chariots? Is my game bugged or what? No, I don't think so. Simply nobody's selling us. Outer lane, not the best, but okay. Start is okay. If we speed up enough, we can go inside. Not enough, not enough. Category 3 is too much for our hands. Who knows, we will see. I don't want to get into aggression. Doesn't look good. Oh, you stupid idiot, man. Fuck off, if I find you, I will give you a bitch slap. I mean, okay, he knew that we. But still, in the acceleration phase, doing this is only hurting yourself, and yeah, it is. I don't know, they have some AI anti player bias going on or something, I don't know. But yeah, happens. Yeah, race over. But look at this guy, he's leading. So I said nothing. Citizens desire bread and circuses, exactly. I desire wins, but I don't think this race will end good for us. Yeah, next cock block. God damn it. Yeah, this doesn't look good. It's so important to accelerate away from those. From those madmen on the beginning. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. He tried to kill us for whatever reasons. But yeah, welcome to chariot racing. I need better car chariots. It's so important. At least one acceleration or something would make a big difference already. Some random, do you want to participate in a team? I'm looking for a driver. With your name. Do you want to participate with your name? No way. Ah, this is quality. Yeah, ah, damn it, I didn't pay attention. Ah, quality improves chariot acceleration, exactly. I think I missed some good chariots that had even. Oh, damn it. Man, where was it? Somewhere in Italy. There was a place full of those chariots. Yeah, give me this one. Okay, at least one. Next driver, Liberty. Yeah, sell those horses, get those. On the other hand, is there a need for it right now? I don't think so. What? Our Riga upgrades are increased for this race thanks to the... Woo! Perfect training. So this means... Yeah, this is important. We might receive experience after this race. Never had this. Not a good start. But it's a... Yeah, absolute shit start. But it's a category 3 race, so winning is rather difficult. But this is a good race because we can get an upgrade, so let's stay alive. I'm not for the win, I'm for the finish. And I need to get on the outer lane. I think the corners are too tight. Yeah. If I break now, yeah, okay, come on, break. Yeah, can I hit autocomplete? Or do I need to finish the race? Yeah, I better finish the race. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, inner lane is never good. Not here. Not with our... Okay, it looks like they're losing control. Perhaps we win the race by doing nothing. Yeah, let's go one outside. Shit, this thing is on the second lane. Yeah, drift outside. I mean, I could have taken the win perhaps, but now I don't think so. Except these guys start to battle each other. If two are fighting, sometimes the third wins. I don't think so, I don't think so. Yeah, not enough time. Yeah, okay, third place, it's fine. The upgrade is more important. But one more lap and we would have managed. So what? By the way, it's just hilarious how nothing changed since ancient world. Chariot races, F1, gladiator fights, MMA. Yeah, true. People always enjoyed sports, right? And enjoyed dangerous sports. I think what changed is the dangerous part. which was removed to some extent, and yeah, okay, you can debate. Some people say, and what I absolutely not like is if, you know, there are some stupid culture like what I absolutely don't like is, for example, rally. Not a danger for the drivers. I think it's okay. I think if somebody races fast cars or whatever, horses, he might be enjoying it, and you can also enjoy danger. People don't understand it, but sure, you can enjoy danger. Many soldiers, policemen, race drivers, doctors or whatever enjoy the danger or whatever. And people don't get it. But rally, you always have those stupid idiots that are standing in the corners with their children and whatever and waiting to get killed. I mean, if somebody is stupid and wants to get himself killed, it is his business. But of course, if you are the driver that might lose control over the car and kill a stupid idiot there, I think it's not that fun. I never understood it. I know there are people told me that at rally, those places in the outside of the corners are the most attractive ones. I was always thinking, yeah, most attractive to the most stupid, I guess. And I would have prohibited it to stand in corners altogether. But yeah, it's difficult, of course, in a rally to enforce something like this. But as this is absolute bad shit. I mean, rally drivers are some of the best drivers in the world. I even have more respect, because if you rally cockpit, I mean, Formula One, I can imagine driving Formula One, but imagine driving rally, I don't know, 150 through the forest, just listening to your co-driver is, for me, I don't know, it's next level driving. And yeah, but this stupid spectators, they would be a problem for me. Because if somebody parks his kid, some stupid dad parks his kid in the corner and you are the guy who hits him, it's not your fault, but still. Yeah, and other races and sports. Yeah, about the danger debate, I don't know. I think if a driver knows the danger, like I said, happens, and they chose the sport. Ah, look at this. Liberty got a new skill. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, this is really... Okay, we have a second speed card. I need a third driver. What is... Yes, competitive driver should have lightning reflexes reaction. Yeah, of course, but... yeah, definitely. What is random? I ask you, do you want to be part of the team? I can change your name. So you would your name in the game, I would name him some random or something, because I need a third driver. Or somebody else. Still need names. Okay, I think this is good here. We found at least some of those cheap cards with acceleration. I might stay here for the moment. And next, McRunfast. Let's see if this chariot can... Yeah, okay. Yeah, this looks good. Yeah, look at the difference. One acceleration making a difference. Already first place from the starting phase. And one more. Yeah, I think... not fast enough. I want to go inside. I don't think we can do it. But I can go inside at least. Perhaps he will go outside. Yeah. Why is it? Yeah, beautiful. Oh. Why did it take so long? Sometimes this fucking command phase. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, happens. But the cards are working. Gott, das. Yeah, it was too cocky. I should have changed only one lane. But somehow, I don't know. If the goddamn command then came up to control. He drove through the complete corner. I don't know what, why, but okay. Why is this chariot damaged? Yeah, okay, so you say, let's call him Drunk Beer. Okay, yeah, Drunk Beer. Why not? Main menu. And I will also, yeah, this delete button, campaign button, man, it's so big. I think if you press, I'm not sure if you will even get a prompt. I think this button is dangerously placed here. okay, yeah, wait, exit the game. Ah, exactly. Campaign. I forgot the name of this one guy. Where was the file? Here. Let's back up. And then you can open your campaign. Your team called here. Open with editor. It looks a bit strange, but you only need to look for the names. The problem is I've forgotten. Here, McRunfast. Eugenius. I think it was Eugenius. Yeah. Okay, what was the name? Drunk Beer. Why not? Drunk Beer. Italian, yeah. Born 1944. Okay, and I think that's it. The problem is because the game only allows you to name your first three drivers. I just rather. Ah, wait, I need to start through Steam, otherwise. Some. Otherwise, my achievements. You can some games you can't start without Steam, and but they might not, you know, achievements and playtime. This button here. I imagine that if you press through the main menu and by accident press this delete campaign button. Yeah, Drunk Beer. He is here. Drunk Beer, he is here, okay. Welcome to the team. Okay. Ah, wait. Yeah, I think every time you need to you start, you need to manually disable the music by this. It's not saving. Yeah, now it's working. Okay. Okay, Drunk Beer, your first race, but let's go to a different city. This is Utica is two category three races are rather let's I mean we can travel. What is how much let's yeah we will get to Claudia Cesarda, do a race and then travel to Spain. I want to visit all regions. No good chariots. Okay, Drunk Beer, your first race. Open start, that's good. Yeah, you will get a fast chariot, why not, and some fast horses to better up your chances. Go. Also, Discord link is outdated. Really? I already wondered. That's the reason why nobody is coming. You mean on my channel? On my YouTube channel, the Discord link is not working. Okay, yeah, thanks for noticing me. Letting me know. Oh, turns are more difficult to trace. This is especially dangerous for beginners. Because it's dark or sandstormy. Yeah, good start. Looks good.
could imagine that we could take first place here. Yeah, this looks good. Second or first lane, I can go outside and do a perfect turn. Okay, don't mess this up. Yeah, this looks good, this looks good. You see acceleration, how important it is. And you can get acceleration from the beginning by choosing Nobles. Because I often saw other playthroughs, people always choose Nobles, and I guess this is the reason. Yeah, we need to watch out. But if I speed up, I might end up in the turn. But I think I can break. Don't overdo it. Do it. Yeah, I don't know why I did it. I don't know. I'm not learning. Come on. Give me control. Yeah, but it was better. Martinez is coming. Jeez, I need to break. Okay, fine. That's good. Exactly how I was anticipating it. Oh, somebody died. Speed up. Okay, we are... Frank Beer, first race, first win. Could it be? Yeah, I think we can speed up. Yeah, this looks good. He is coming. He is blocking. And now we need either to brake or to slow down. I think control should be fine. Yeah. Take a bit speed away with drifting. Okay, they are coming. Speed up. Yeah, we might stay on this lane. It's not that bad if they are all outside. Fuck this horse, man. No, it's a beautiful horse, sorry. Somebody writes a hate comment because I... Horses, you're doing a good job, horses. You are the true heroes here. Okay, let's speed up. Ooh. That's good news for us. I mean, I hope he survives. That shouldn't be a problem. Yeah, he's fine. One lap left. We still have one pursuer. But he is currently blocked by the horses. Should give us time. Okay, another guy without a chariot. Surfing. Yeah, there's a chariot on our lane. Yeah, we need to watch out for this guy, he's extremely fast. I'm not sure, do I want to block him right now? I think we have time. No way, he's speeding. Oh shit, this could... Okay. Oh. Okay, I need to block him now. Oh shit, I can't... Okay, we're blocking him. Oh, this was last second. Yeah. Sometimes they can speed up like crazy and people are thinking it's an easy race. It's not an easy race. They can take a can quick turn. Okay, first victory for... Yeah, not bad. Drunk Beer. Okay, yeah, I will check the Discord link. Thanks for letting me know. Okay, yeah, good job. Some travel money. Drunk Beer, two victories. Ah, yeah, okay, because the driver already had one victory, yeah. Okay, the horse need a break. Yeah, let's travel to Spain or Egypt. Travel to Spain. Yeah, looks like traveling becomes more and more expensive the more regions you unlock. Okay, half price. Horse have one extra upgrade, this is important. Silver mining, okay. Iron forts. Chariots have one extra upgrade. Yeah, beautiful, that's what I'm looking for. Exactly, I want to go there. Spare horses are trained without... Okay, this here, Toletum, is what I'm looking for. Okay, if I buy them, they come with an extra upgrade, right? Yeah, let's wait, I need better ones. Imagine, 2 acceleration and then you buy and it gets even better. This would be beautiful. I think, yeah, because the price is still the same, like, I think if you buy them, they will get a secret extra upgrade. And then we will go and buy some horses and do the same. If we buy some horses for 8,000, we end up with horses that normally cost, I think, 24,000. Okay, race next is Liberty. Yeah. He was wearing a lucky Oshanka hat. What? Perfect training? Are you kidding me? Again? Yeah, beautiful. So we need to finish this race, no matter what. Ah, damn it, I forgot to change the chariot. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't care. I just want to finish. Me, might be dangerous. Oh man, what are you doing? Man, Liberty, you absolute devil guy. Not bad. I mean, we are back for the win, but not again. This was too dangerous what we did there. Go one lane outside. Try to block us, but we need to speed up, there's no other choice. Ah, okay, yeah, exactly, that's the reason. If you anticipate a block and try to maneuver and he does this, he's gone. Oh, he's maneuvering inside while turning. Okay, he survived, he drifted a bit. Yeah, control. He's trying to block successfully. No! Not successfully. Okay, if he can speed up. Come on, full speed now. Before he... Yes, this looks good. He might attack us. Not sure, do I want to get away from him? Shit. What will he do? I need to go outside. Yeah, he wanted to attack us. That's good, he will slow down for it. And somebody else is coming with full speed. This guy we might take in the next corner. Shit, do I want to whip? Yeah, let's go. Oh, oh. Holy Bible, man. Is it the last? Yes. Mike was, it was a win. No way. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I can't block both. There's nothing I can do. We might lose. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my card is exploding. Wow. 40,000. Okay, good job. Celebrated without doing anything here. One victory, they know us. I mean, check it out. Let's buy one chariot and see what happens. And resist more damage. Also damage wheels as well. Yeah, I will wait. I don't like those chariots here. Okay, next driver is McRunfast. One horse exploded. Okay, that's good for us. See you. Ah, ja, come on, what the fuck is this? Endure, make run fast, you can't do it, come on. Yeah, take it easy, the ground, imagine the ground is soft. Imagine the ground is, I know it looks brutal, but everything is fine with you. Everything is fine. Yeah, looks good. Watch out, a stone. Yeah, go outside, good. It's just a bit bleeding. Hold. Finish line is coming up. Everything is fine. Don't give up. Oh man. Almost made it. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 okay, yeah. Yes! Unconsciousness without a chariot. Mac run fast. He didn't even notice that he won. Yeah, better get to the city before he explodes or something. Yeah, Mac run fast. You shall be named, I don't know, Mac belly hard. Oh, I don't know, whatever. It's okay, good job. Yeah, we lost our... Ah, look at this. Let's see what happens if you buy it. Yeah, Mac run fast. You have... Take some time off. This was absolute... One... And he endured almost one turn... one lap... of utter pain. Let's buy this. What the fuck is this? I was thinking... Where's the secret upgrade? Chariots have one extra upgrade. Where? I paid 1,200. Where's the extra upgrade? I think this is some. This is a scam. This is a scam. You know, when I got this email about there is some super chariots in Spain with free this, free that, I was believing it, but I think it was spam mail, scam mail. We got scammed here. I mean, a chariot with one upgrade always costs 1,200. Okay. Okay, drunk beer next. What was this? Is this failed acceleration? Yeah, I think so. After the first turn, I think. This absolutely failed. This was the worst acceleration I've ever seen. was whipped to death. Stay away from this guy. He's coming, watch out. What is this bullshit? Oh, no. So, and what was this here? Why did it fail to accelerate here? And, yeah, get home and skip this race. Yeah, I think with the extra upgrade means simply that they sell chariots with upgrades. I don't get it. It is not a free upgrade, definitely. Like, I need to read it again. Extra upgrade, okay. Not free, extra. Extra can mean a lot. There are cheap extras, there are expensive extras. What? Angry Auriga. What the bullshit is this? That's fine by me. Yeah, not the best start. Others have better upgrades. This became dangerous. Oh, okay. Looks good. We can go inside. What the heck was this? Why did it make such a violent noise? And why is the horse almost killed? Because the Auriga is angry or what? He's winning and he's angry and kills his horses. This is bullshit. Yeah, almost killed. I never seen such a brutal whip. I was almost down. Some of those random events are somewhat, I don't know, somebody quickly do brainstorming, give me some random events. There are plenty of other ideas without this silliness. cool. This was dangerous. This guy was pretty fast. That's beautiful. He blocks him. Yeah, beautiful. Turned out how we wanted. Victory. Okay. Toiletum. Interesting name. I still need more speed chariots, but still, where is somebody getting those 4 upgrade chariots? Where are they? In Italy. Yeah, I think I need to go back to Italy. First travel to Gallia. But we can check Corduba. Yeah, that's okay. Because there are some good horses. 16 times. Oh, maximum speed the team can get if not whipping. Uh-huh. So if whipping it is not faster, it is acceleration basically. I still don't get it. 16,000. 18,000 is a normal price. I guess it simply means not a free upgrade, an extra upgrade. I think there was somewhere a free upgrade even that you paid. But yeah, I get it, okay. But how to get those super horses? Is there even possible to get horses with, I don't know, 4? I like the endurance speed combination more. This would be great, this would be best. But 16,000. On the other hand, if we got them, we got them. We might need only one pair. This could give us a big boost. Yeah, let's get some of those super horses. Because horses, it's not that likely that they die. I mean, a chariot quickly explodes, but that you lose all horses. I think this is really a good combination. And let's do a race with them, immediately kill them. I hope not. Next is McRunfast. Yeah, now we have a combination here. What happened to this 4th skill? Didn't we do a race with perfect training? Did I skip it? No. Shouldn't he have 4, or is it not possible to have 4 on a... It looks like it should be possible. Or is 3 upgrades on a driver maximum? I don't know. Oh, this guy is my perfect beginner driver, but 9,000 is... Somebody in the chat that wants to participate in a race. If not, I will stick with those guys here. Okay, show me those super horses. Look at this. That's a difference. But the others also have super upgrades. We don't have an edge here. Look at this. He has 2 speed. So we might... There's a difference. I can notice it, but we will see. 2 acceleration. Because I think this is some higher category race. This looks dangerous. Yeah. Yeah, forget it. I want to get over here. This is... Oh, you asshole. Get away from me. Before he kills my horses. Okay, let's travel. Next, Gallia. This looks good. Better than nothing. Yeah, what the hell is this guy? Why is he... Yeah, 2 acceleration, 2 speed, 2 whatever. Oh! The crowd! The crowd threw an iPhone at him, or I don't know what. Oh. Another iPhone! Oh, look like a Samsung. Ancient Samsung phone. God damn it. Absolute brutality here. Oh. I don't like it to win unfair, but looks like the crowd is absolutely throwing in our favor. Who is this guy? Is he a noble? Could explain something. I think he's white as a temple. They're not happy about him. Okay, he's gone. Now we need to watch out. I need to block him if he gets closer. Even driving normally is faster than us. And his wheel is extremely damaged. And he knows it. That's why he can't drive fast anymore. You will see. His wheel is almost exploding. He can't take much anymore. This red, dark red, there's nothing left on the wheel. I don't know, man. Brake. You're about to die. Yeah, he's slowing down. Okay, that's good for us. Ja, he exploded. Oh, what the fuck? Did you see this? Oh man, I never knew that an exploding car. Yeah, sure. I mean, shipwrecked can kill you immediately. One turn left. Shut a horse, I didn't see it. Uh oh. Kidding me? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, whoa. Oh man, Bittorix, man, he was. Oh, what the heck is this guy? Oh no! Yeah, stop him! Oh man, this was. It's not over yet. This guy still can win. Oh shit. Where's the finish line? Oh, speed up! Yeah, best race. Oh man. I better change the town. I think we have some new enemies here, because this was, I mean, this here, this drunken beer, he is, I don't know. Ooh. On the other hand, I don't know what does it mean. Resist more damage. The wheels as well. Is it less prone to? To flip over, I don't think so. On the other hand, 2400 isn't the world. It's still better than nothing. Yeah. Let's buy one of those. Okay, let's switch the city. I think the people are. I mean, the track is good, and the category is good, and they have those. Yeah, let's keep driving here. I think it was fair driving. I mean, I'm not. It's not my fault that the crowd is throwing stuff at people. I think it's also douchebag behavior. Otherwise, we wouldn't have won. If they would have thrown the bricks or whatever that is at those people there. Looks like they hit his wheel and he killed him. This fucking crowd killed this guy. Because his wheel was absolutely damaged. I think this happened because something hit us. Okay, those horses need a break. They also need a break. Next Liberty. What is this drugged horses? Why drugged? What the fuck they are drugged? This. This looks not bad. Yeah, so crazy guys here for level 2. Look at the skill. We are not bad either, but... Two skill, he can take corners pretty good. This guy might go inside as well. Oh, they go outside, that's good. Good that I didn't speed up. Wouldn't have worked out. Ah, damn it. Yeah, but he's, yes! That's good, speed up. Oh, this bullshit, you... Oh, okay, we can, but we can't do it. Yeah, this fucking fail accelerate. Why? The horse are drugged. And exactly after the first turn, they will fail. What is this silly stuff? It's okay if they say something like mud, weather, rain. I like those things, but some of those more belong into some Nintendo Super Mario game than into a game about ancient racing. That's not good. I can't accelerate. We might go inside. Will be dangerous. Inside is really dangerous. Give me command, come on. Okay, can you do it? Holy shit. That's skill for you. Block yourself, good job. This guy is fast. Yeah, again, man. Oh, this is some stupid fucking random events. That is. Yeah. So, there's so millions things you could come up. Ground conditions, weather conditions, drugged horses. Again. Wait, who enjoys bullshit like this? Bullshit to me. Fuck this shit game, man, that's super annoying. Fuck this shit. Fuck yourself as your fucking random events, man. It's some of most stupid random events ever in a fucking video game. It had nothing to do with situations or whatever. Simply stupid. In the last lap, it doesn't work out anymore. Fuck this shit game. Fuck off, man. This stupid shit game, man. Man, who is thinking shit like this out? Yeah, okay, let's do, I don't know, some random chance of you horses do shit while everybody else is working it out. Because somebody came over to and gave you your horses, I don't know, some cheeseburger. Okay, happens. No, it doesn't happen. It's simply silly bullshit. It doesn't belong in a game like this. Simply do it like, I don't know, ground is muddy or whatever. Your horses had a bad day, but it's okay, but... Stuff like this, hey, why even race then? Simply shit is this. Whoa. Yeah, give me this thing. Immediately. Sell for this. Yeah, we'll stay some time here. Yeah, this looks good. Acceleration, but I don't, wait, we have 2 speed, 2 acceleration. Okay, now we're talking. Okay, make run fast, you have really a machine here. Don't give me some fucking stupid event again. Really, absolute rage annoying. Drug the Auriga, man, drug your fuck yourself as you fucking drugs. Drugs here, drugs there, man. Don't smoke that much weed and everything will be fine. God damn. Good. This time not a shitty event will stop us. Yeah, let's keep up the pace. Not sure if I will go inside. There's no threat inside. Might stay on this lane. Okay, he also drifted outside. Couldn't maintain the lane, so let's keep it up. This won't be easy. Okay, it's going inside. One, we will go inside as well. On the other hand. Yeah, don't risk it. I knew it, my friend, I knew it. Because that's what I would have done. Yeah, beautiful. Final things. On the other hand, we won a race by pure luck because of random events. But some of those random events are really... I mean, you simply can't stop the race then. You simply can't give me a button auto-finish immediately. This truck for horses, how the fuck you are supposed to do anything if your horse are not, can't accelerate anymore properly. And nobody would, yeah, whatever, happens. I mean, there are, it is, like, I'm pretty sure back in the days the horses also had simply a bad day. Oh, that's dangerous. He might survive the corner and then we have a problem. Don't let him go inside. He's drifting outside. Why is he not drifting outside? What is this? What happened now? Why I stop to accelerate? Sometimes this game is so shit. It makes no sense because he whipped my horse or what. And I immediately stopped to... Ah, fuck off, man. What fucking annoying mechanics. Now he can speed like a rocket. While we have also good horses, nothing happens. Yeah, fuck off, man. Fuck this race, so nice. I just want to get some chariots here and then I'm gone. But I'm not sure about this heavier size. I want those here. Two speed. Look at this speed. Yeah, two acceleration. Yeah, it looks good. Good lane. Yeah, okay, that was a bit dangerous. What is going on with the chariot? Why is it... What is with my chariot? Stop! Yeah, okay. Race over, because... reasons. Yeah. Wheel started to break off. Perhaps it fixed it? No, I don't think it will. Nah, just look at this. Give it some time. Does he also have problems? He's not coming. No, he has fine wheels. Yeah. Can't do anything. No speed up, nothing. Yeah, we might explode. What is this random bullshit really happening right in the last 3-4 races right now? Simply some but it is, you have sometimes bad luck in races and... I think this is fine, something like this, it's a better than, I don't know, drugged horses and if it becomes red I need to slow down. We saw what happened to the other driver. Is it improving? Not really, it's dark red. Okay, but you're doing a good job. But I don't think we can survive another round. Never ever. Yeah, he's coming. Oh, whoa, whoa. It's not on our lane. Yeah, okay. Abort. Abort the fucking race. Something is wrong with Sevilla. Oh, man, that's three wins, or three wins taken away by some random bullshittery. Really annoying the shit out of me right now, but it's okay. Happens. We will continue. And of course, let's go. Oh no, the wheel is coming off again. Yeah, that was a bit, I was thinking he might manage it with two skill. Don't tell me the wheel has some. Okay. Looks fine. Yeah, but it makes sense. I mean, if you have a damaged wheel, depending on the damage, even if it's like no matter what, it's over. I mean, it will make it worse and worse. I think there's that the wheel repairs itself. It's like, you know, Formula One. If you have something with a suspension, it will come off sooner or later. Oh, yeah. Oh. If the wheel start to do stuff like this on the straights. It's never good. Yeah, it could be the track. I think the track is rather bumpy. Okay, I mean, yeah, look at this guy, he's coming. I need to speed up like this because they are coming. Looks like you're dominating, but some of them can speed up like and overtake you in two turns. Okay, but looks like this time it isn't that bad. Last lap. Yeah, I will stop the fucking race after the first turn. It's again this bullshit thing there. I mean, who tested this fucking random event was thinking it's a good idea. It's an absolute nuisance. It's like putting in an event, you start. Today you start with one horse, everybody else starts with four horses. Have fun. And first think and then bring in stuff. Yeah, I might skip here because the race is annoying the heck out of me here in this circus. Looks like also this drug stuff is more common here. Yeah, beautiful. Exactly what I was looking for.